Moving now to the Sawtell Peak Fire, this one in Island Park has seen no growth over the last 24 hours. The lightning-caused fire has burned 34 acres. It is now 40% contained.